cable broke. Gotta get a new cable on there, but otherwise, you know, the winch works pretty good still. Myself a new cable on there pretty soon, but in the meantime, here's how we drain the swamp, Trumpy. A lot of water force on that gate. Banks gonna start collapsing, and like I said, through here we're gonna have a, that's too much of a drop off for the dozer to go over. It'll just throw you right over the front of the tractor. So I gotta come here and grade that down, and you'll see there probably 12 to 18 inches that I lost there on the path I had going across the creek. So we'll have to dig in a little bit, get a better grade going, because you drive over that with a dozer, throws you right over the bucket. Had to try it one time. This is how we drain the dam. Here comes Bus. Bus boy! What's up, Bus boy? Come on, Bus. Come on, Bus. Come on, Bus. Come on, Bus. Water's going down. Uh-huh. That's probably 8 feet to the water there. 9 feet. Give you a perspective here. I know it's hard to see on the camera. The dam is 10 feet across, I think. There she goes. That's all that's left. have you been there and grade the roads and make it better.
Catch you later.